just heading through Escalante. It's later in the afternoon, and we went from about 9 degrees, and now the temperature just dropped to like 70. It's so nice. So we're just gonna actually watch out for the flash flooding through here. We're in a kind of a canyon area. There's no rain to the south, it's only to the north.
Flash flood rules of thumb. Once a rain begins, flash flood conditions can develop in less than 5 minutes. If your inner gut says no, listen to it. Pay attention to the weather. Flash floods can happen when it's raining over 30 miles away. When camping in narrow canyon, camp high above the canyon floor. If you cannot see through the rain falling from a thunderstorm, it's strong enough to create a flash flood. This trail we took from north of Lake Powell was new to both of us. We never knew or realized that it was so much within the actual river itself. Once we did realize this, we got out to a higher ground and waited instead of continuing along. After about 10 minutes, a huge wall of water came rushing past us.
This is why we got high ground. Exactly why.
This is what happened. Oh.
That is crazy. We got out of our vehicles. We actually moved in the highest ground we could. And then we're gonna wait it out here. We grabbed what we could from the vehicles. And hopefully it's not gonna rise anymore. The rain stopped and it's clearing over there, so that's a good sign. But this is no joke. So this was the trail we were just on. Crazy. This down here filled up and started flowing towards our trucks. So we put our trucks on the bank, the highest point up there. Since it started, it's actually subsiding through here. So that's a good sign. That means it's not gonna get any higher.
We ended up spending the night. We had to wait for the water level to get low enough to where we could get out of the canyon the next day. The next morning was a challenge in itself. The devastation from the flood left holes, rocks, and all kinds of debris in the river.
This part's not too bad. The upper part has a lot more rocks and boulders, but it's doable. A lot better than yesterday with torrential rain and this river, I don't know, it was like 15 feet higher yesterday. It's crazy. Just glad we can get out of here today before any more rain comes. another road up here. Hopefully that's the last one.
Done!
Through the riverbed after a torrential flash flood. It's been a journey. We just we're in Moab now. We're getting ready for an awesome mountain bike ride. Nobody out here. It's gonna be awesome. All that stuff back there. Day 7 in Colorado. Found a really nice spot in the mountains here. It's about 8,000 feet. Doing a little organizing, drying some clothes from the mountain bike ride yesterday. Getting ready to fix some breakfast. Looks like an awesome day. Quick breakfast, some eggs, simple things. Nice camping spot, Junction City, Kansas. It's called Milford State Park. There's campsites all along the water here. Really nice evening. Apparently it's a lot of fishing here. It's supposed to be pretty good. Heading back to from Utah to Maryland today, so we're in Kansas. Weather last night was really nice in the 70s, so we're packing up and we're ready to go.